make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'll be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a...
Alright guys, here we are this morning. We're going to be going over our survival items that we have for the survival trip. And we'll go over a little bit of our plan of action and kind of what to expect for the next couple days. We're here. We got our 10 items. We got our casting net. We got our camping axe. We got our knife. We have our 12x20 tarp pot. We have fishing line, hooks and weights, fire starter, gallon-sized bags, paracord, and a machete. Those are our 10 items, and we're about to get out and get started.
All right, it's the morning of the adventure. I'm heading over to Keith's house right now. We're going to start the challenge. It's 5:22 in the morning. Plan on being at the boat dock. Put the boat in the water no later than 6:30. I think it's going to be a pretty good trip. I think we're going to do a lot better than we expect. The only thing that I'm actually worried about is the bugs. And that's it. I don't think we're going to have a problem with snakes. I don't think we're going to have a problem with alligators or any other kind of nature. So, this will be good. This will be good. Alright. 5:29. Told Keith I'd be here at 5:30.
I'm here.
So, disclaimer. I was not late.
So you've had all that preparation and after being left on the side of the road?
That's not the only time I left. I was left in Guam a couple times. That's everybody.
You're easily forgettable.
Call them and be like, hey, where are you guys at? Oh, we had to go back to the AM. Yeah. What did you tell me? Oh, I forgot.
You're not with us? I was wondering why we got more work done.
Oh, wow, man. Sure. Just turn it off. So, you feel comfortable leaving your truck here?
Oh, that's what I forgot. Damn, I knew I was going to leave a note for the park rangers or sheriffs.
And then we don't got one.
Well, I can't remember everything since I did pretty much everything else planning for this trip.
Yeah, I think it was a team effort, but overall...
But overall, I think I took the lead and you just coattailed me and... Really, this is all my idea.
Yes. Yes. So when it fails...
when we come back at the end of the day...
the end of the day. First thing in the morning. That sucked.
We'll make it till nighttime. Hear a scary noise. Let's back it up.
Yep. Kick dirt on fire.
Take
we have fire. I've never been up here.
This is heading up towards plain dealing.
Plain what?
Plain dealing. The spot that we're putting it at is called North Caddo Parish Recreational Area.
So what's your biggest fail point that you think we're going to have?
First off, I like to go in things positive, and I'm positive that we won't fail. But our biggest hurdle
We'll be getting drinking water, I believe, and staying hydrated. So, the next 3 days, it's supposed to be up to above 100 degrees. So, they're supposed to be the hottest days that it's been for the last couple weeks. And we decided to go do a survival challenge.
Yeah, this is a good idea.
So, getting water and staying hydrated, I think, will be our biggest challenge. And then second will be, I don't think finding food's going to be a huge challenge. I mean, the river has plentiful with fish. At least gar. At least gar. Pretty confident that we will be able to catch food. We need to stay hydrated and then making our shelter. I have the utmost confidence that you can make fire.
Yeah. I have no doubt about fire. I'm worried about where I'm going to sleep tonight. Is it going to be comfortable?
Comfortable?
Am I sleeping on a Tempur-Pedic? This is where I need to move.
On the sticks. Alright, so we get there. We hike to our spot. I'll start gathering materials.
And I'll start working on the fire.
Okay.
I don't know how close you plan on being to this river.
I mean, I want my ass in a chair and toes in the sand.
Yeah, I'm sure.
We don't got no chairs.
And it ain't
yet.
Sand. Yet.
Yes, it is.
It is not. It's clay.
It's sand.
My sand, man.
It's going to be beautiful white beaches on the Red River.
What? On the Red River?
You sound real dumb right now.
Whatever you're saying is a lie.
Have you never gone to the beaches in the Red River?
No. It's full of alligators.
No, bro. When you come here, you're going to be like, man, we should come here party every weekend. It's the best kept secret of Louisiana. All right. My goal is 10,000 steps today.
What birds can we eat?
I thought about birds. So,
what birds can't we eat is a better question. Crow. I think crow is the only bird that you can't eat.
Okay, what else?
I think vultures and crows are the only two birds that you can't really eat because they're carnivorous.
Okay.
Can't call it.
But, yeah, I mean, hungry enough. I mean, I'll eat crow skunk.
Yeah, I'm sure you eat skunk. That's gross.
I mean, but hungry enough.
Yeah. I don't know if you know this or not, but the human body can last 3 weeks without food, so you apparently will be fine.
See that? Alright, yeah. We're coming up on the bridge.
So good, this is good. There's home for the next couple days.
Yeah.
I can see the malaria from here.
Make a nickel off of turning in bass. Never worry about the price.